Here we go. Here's how you clean your stove. You need your barkeeper's friend. You're gonna be doing this first. The barkeeper's friend, the sponge. And I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Okay. So, you got your stove. Yeah, I've been kind of, probably started wiping it off and realized I was gonna tell you how to do this. Okay, so you wipe, you know, get that excess, you know, stuff off, crummies. And then you take this stuff, just a little bit will do you. It depends on how dirty it is. It's not that dirty, not greasy or anything. You don't really need this part. Take just a little bit. Put it like that, and you take this, your sponge, wet sponge, and, you know, clean the goop off. You know. I really didn't need to do this part because it wasn't that dirty, but clean, you know, get all the goopies off, and then you gotta rinse the sponge. And you kind of rinse the stove off with the sponge, like so. You do that a couple of times to get the excess stuff off of it. Yes, I need to wash those. What you need to do to, you know, the excess off. La, 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 la. Okay, there. Let that dry off or take a towel, you know, the paper towel, dry it off. A couple paper towels. Okay. You can see it's kind of smeary. Okay, don't reuse those paper towels now. Throw those two away, or however many ever you use. Get a new paper towel. Okay, wait, hold on. Take your shrimp brush, shake it up. Shake it. A little bit here, just a little bit, it didn't take much. Over here, over here. And then you take your paper towels. You know, a couple. Hold on, hold these up there. Take your paper towels and you polish it. Like that. And you know, like I said, you gotta put your back into it. You polish, polish, polish. You know, use flip it over, use the clean part. I mean, it's not, you just polish it with paper towels. And it takes a bit, and you've got to put some effort into it. And, you know, Mom, you know, I know you are about smearing against stoves and stuff. But there, I mean, I haven't finished the whole thing, but that's the one side, you know. See, well, just mirror there. Okay. So that's that. Okay? Okay, bye.